brass eye. Three sides of the coin on sex.
It's quite acceptable for Peter Sissons to receive oral sex during disaster reports on the 9 o'clock news.
Two men marching like that present a much smaller target than two men marching like that.
This guy's got AIDS and he's about to beat me in an arm wrestling. Oh, well done.
Let's talk about your club. What's it called?
Stringfellas.
Okay, but essentially, we're talking about your club. It's called
Stringfellas.
Brass Eye, Wednesday, 9:30 on 4.
Losers unite under the banner of Patrick Keelty. Whether you're a casualty from Crackerjack,
oh, has won,
have blown it on Bullseye.
Super, great.
Lovely.
Look at what you could have won.
Or a refugee from society, your hour has come.
This is Last Chance Lottery.
Saturdays at 9 on 4.
Lewis faces her fear of flying while Benton must face the facts when he puts a baby's life at risk. Trauma in ER next on 4. Over on ITV shortly, news at 10.
What turns an apparently ordinary person into a murderer? Why do some of them kill again? And how do so many elude capture for so long? For the answers, read Murder in Mind. Discover the forces which turned a Gloucester home into a killing field. Unravel the events which led to a 5-year reign of terror in the north of England. Learn how a twisted fantasy drove a student to kill an innocent girl. Murder in Mind builds into a complete dossier of killers, their crimes, and their psychology. Murder in Mind, out now.
Excuse me.
Who?
Ever eaten a dime bar?
Nope.
I likes armadillos.
Dime, the surprising alternative to armadillos.
Persil has a special stain release system to get clothes brilliantly clean. Whether you like it or not. Persil's new stain release system. It's nothing short of brilliant.
I've got the money.
Vienna, tomorrow.
Mitsubishi Charisma doesn't need an implausible plot shot by an overpaid director. The Mitsubishi Charisma. Some cars have it, some don't.
Excuse me!
Imagine Fridays without 4.
A bit like the Lone Ranger without Tonto.
I wouldn't take that sort of risk.
No!
Go on. Think of an alternative.
I'm trying to.
What should I wear? Like my pinstripe suit, maybe?
Pumba. Really turned on.
Anything else just isn't comedy.
That's hit below the belt.
I'm scared, Rosie.
Okay, now I can't breathe.
Let's face it, there's only one place to be from 9. Friday comedy is still hottest on 4.
Burning and sweating and hungry for health.
Gravity's taken over and my thumb slipped into my legs.
Overwrought.
Who else to turn to but my friend Chocolate?
Overweight.
Then people think health farms are boring.
Escape. Underwater. Undercover. Torture.
Here we are, a minute.
Rewind. Relaxation. Great. Enjoy.
Feast your eyes on the health farm. Cutting Edge, Monday at 9 on 4.
Mm-hmm.